Alrighty. What do I need to do again now? Journal. Back to the kingdom and settle this. Rightio. That's a good point, actually. We need to grab some potions. High jumps before I can get that. Old Stell, get down, Shadow. Must be worse than Peterson. That drift. Pride Land Drift. Let's make that the next Fast and the Furious. Right, to the Savannah. Place has gone really downhill.
Wait a minute, we're gonna fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon. This is my home. Kingdom doesn't belong to you.
Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Well, there's some serious morphing going on here, Scar.
Must in violence. I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member, Simba.
I've put the past behind me.
But what about your faithful subjects, have they?
Simba, what's he talking about?
Go on. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am. He admits it, murderer.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. Do you deny it?
No, but it was an accident.
You're in trouble again, but this time Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why. Now this looks familiar. I think I've seen this before. Oh, yes. I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. Here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
Murderer! Tell them the truth!
All right. I did it.
It loses some of the
Murder.
Drama.
I killed Mufasa.
Some of loses some of the drama.
Simba, you get Scar. We'll handle these guys.
There's quite a few of them.
Excuse me, pardon me, coming through.
Hey, it's the pig. And the meerkat. Getting chased by the hyenas, of course. That's rock and roll. Rock map. Quite handy. I'm thinking that one happened. I can grab that one if I drop. We're actually going to go into Rafiki's hut and save. Bloody light. Go to the light. Alrighty, that's you. Just to grab that one piece. That'd be a crossover, since Sora wants to be a pirate so much. I love beating up the hyenas.
Where's Simba?
He went up there.
For the love of... There we go. Up we go.
This is his fight, Donald.
Just a sneak preview, cause this ain't over. Oh, not by a long shot.
I forgot Pete was here.
Anger and jealousy turned the King of Pride Rock into a heartless. Oh, your kingdom's gonna rise again. But this time, as the Pride Lands of Darkness.
Right!
That's what you think.
Our turn. Don't really AP ups in there. Damn. Guard. That's what I was trying to do there. Is just attack. Finish you off. Boomba.
Ah.
What's with the light show?
We have to say goodbye for a little while.
I'll go tell Simba.
Oh, he's probably busy. Just tell him we'll be back soon.
Oh, that's right. He's king now. He's gonna
still
be so busy, he'll probably forget about his two best buddies.
Well, you always got Hakuna Matata, right?
Yes, so.
What do you mean, yes, so? And what if he forgets to tell the carnivores who we are? One look at you, and you're a pig roast!
That's Mr. Pig Roast.
Same thing! And I'm not taking around to be anybody's pork dinner!
Pumbaa?
You can never forget your true buddies.
Hey, fire got an upgrade. Another new episode. I'll take a look at the Olympus stuff after we go save Hollow Bastion. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like something we should handle.
Do you think?
Looks like there's more heartless now.
Let's go check in with everyone.
I think they're at Merlin's.
Right. There's a shit ton of heartless and a shit ton of nobodies. Ooh boy. Some more of those. Okay, just in giggles, let's see what it does. It's Perseus. About 3 bright stones and 2 energy stones. Just synthesize it. Okay, so what have I made myself? I'll do nice click. Always good to get confirmation from the locals. Hey, Cloud! Is he in Advent Children garb?
Get him. This time, we settle it. Me and the one who embodies all the darkness in me.
Huh. I thought you looked kind of different, Cloud.
If I do, it's his fault.
Whose?
Sephiroth. Tell me if you see him.
Okay, what's he look like?
Silver hair. Carries a long sword.
Sure. Well, be seeing you, Cloud.
Be careful. He messes with your head. Makes you think darkness is the only way.
Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
Hmm?
I don't want you involved.
You mean, you don't want me there when you go away again?
I just... Listen. Even if I go far away, I'll come back.
Do you mean it?
Yeah.
See? You don't look so sure. Well, okay. I understand. Go. Get things settled.
Huh?
No matter how far away you are, once you find your light, I'm sure it will lead you back here again. Right?
I suppose.
So I'll stay here. And I'll cheer for you. Okay, Cloud?
Okay.
Twat.
Wonder if he'll be okay.
He'll be fine. I'm sure there's some light in him somewhere.
You're right.
Just takes a fair bit of doing to get it out. Right, off to Merlin's place.
It's over.
on into Merlin's place. Binge all the torn pages, so I'm gonna have Winnie the Pooh done in one book, in one episode or so. Hopefully, for one bunch of episodes anyway. I'm just catching the crowd. Bailey.
Excuse me, are you with the Restoration Committee?
Hello.
What's Leon's gang up to?
They've got stuff to do over by the castle postern.
Scoop!
Huh? Let's report.
To who?
Our leader, of course.
Yeah, you know.
Don't mind her. I assure you, we come in peace.
You're kidding.
Problem? Okay, fine. You do the talking.
Yuna, Riku, and Pain, everyone. One thing to note that from I remember from the last game, they never mentioned Riku by name. I suppose mainly to stop Sora from getting confused, but to be honest, I feel that's a bit of a missed opportunity. Because, come on, that would make for an awesome set of jokes. Controls the wall security system. Well, of course it does. I see a skateboard.
Yeah.
How did you get ahead of us?
Of course, they'd be in the dark, spooky part of the place. Heaven forfend to be ever in any open area. Just walk along the wall if I get lost. I don't want to get lost. But I don't want to waste a drive form on that. Hello? Who's that scuttling across the roof?
Handsome.
Gorge. I guess this must be his room.
Master King!
Hello?
Hey, you!
Hey, Tifa.
I'm looking for somebody. Have any of you seen a guy with spiky hair? Spikier. I'll just take a look around.
Try blonde spiky hair.
to bother you.
No bother, ma'am.
So you made it.
Where the hell did you come from? Why the hell didn't Tifa's kick knock it down? I mean, she's got a pretty good strong kick. It's a good touchdown, but don't goof around. Whoa! That's a bit of a drop.
This is it. Where's Kairi? Where's Riku?
Oi! Oi!
Easy. You want to break it?
Oh, sorry. Guess I got a little carried away.
Wow!
Huh?
Wow!
There you go, Stitch.
Get off of there!
Attention, current user. This is a warning. Further misuse of this terminal will result in immediate defensive action.
Who's there?
I am the Master Control Program. I oversee this system.
Where are you?
Donald!
I'm sorry!
Decision gate breached. You are now under arrest.
Arrest? Run!
Too late! So to Leon's eyes, we've just been disintegrated. Bye-bye, Keyblade. Hello?
Who are you?
I am Commander Sark.
A heartless commander?
Observe.
Okay, you're the boss. I get it.
Ouch.
kind of world is this anyway?
You're inside a mainframe computer system.
A what system?
A computer system for processing data. This system is a copy of one created by a corporation called ENCOM. The original program was destroyed. But this copy was acquired by another user. The new user updated and customized the programs, renaming the system Hollow Bastion OS. He used the system for town maintenance and to advance his private research. My name is Tron. I'm a security program. But now I'm under arrest, same as you.
Did you guys get any of that?
Gorge! You know, maybe we should just introduce ourselves.
Wasn't that
I'm Sora.
And I'm Donald.
Nice to meet you, Tron. Well, I'm Goofy.
With that configuration, you must be users.
Users?
You'd better get out of here quickly. Who knows what the MCP will do to you?
MCP?
The Master Control Program. It controls the whole system. If you idle here, you will be derezzed.
So, how do we get out of here?
So they understood that!
This terminal could have gotten you back to the user world. But the MCP cut the power 50 microcycles ago. If we could bring the energy core in the canyon online, we could power it back up. The problem is, we're stuck in this cell. We're not going anywhere unless we unlock the energy fields.
Unlock? Now that part, we understand. Behold, Data Keyblade. What do the other Keyblades look like in here? Damn. Doesn't show up what they look like in skill recipe. Okay. Got to save first. Check what the Moogle has in store. Aw, they didn't Tronify the Moogle. Disappointed.
Master Control, why not just derez Tron?
I still haven't located the password to the data space.
What about a logic probe? With all your processing power?
Out of the question. The current environment hampers the processing power needed for such an analysis. You're dismissed, Sark. Stop any remaining anomalies in the system or else. End of line.
Acknowledged.
Oh, we've got some unique functions, all right. Yep. All right, let's swap out Goofy for Dot. All right, Tron, Dot bought item boost and auto change.
Right. So he can't do squat at the moment.
You get Tron some upgrades. First, get us a bat. We're going to need Valor Form to grab that one up there. Alright, let's access the computer. Of course, we're missing a piece.
This is the energy core.
That did something. About sums it up.
What did you want us to do?
Find my user. He'll give you the password to access the DTD.
You bet!
So,
DTD is the name my user gave to the data space. Copies of all the original system programs are stored there, along with anything that's sensitive or restricted.
Is there stuff about the Heartless or Organization 13?
Most likely. A number of my functions were appropriated when I last took on the MCP. That's why I need the password. If I can get inside the DTD, I can access my original backup program and restore all my functions. Then I'll be able to put this system back the way it was before the MCP got control and changed everything. The way it was supposed to be. A free system for you, the users.
Gee, Tron, ain't the MCP one of those programs, too? Do you know who it was who made it?
Actually, I don't know.
Okay, we'll just have to find your user and ask him. What's his name?
You mean you don't know? My user is the user of this system. Anson the Wise.
Anson?
That could be problematic.
Looks like the MCP's onto us. I'll keep this terminal up and running. You better exit the system now.
Sure, but Tron, Ansem is...
We'll get you the password!
Okay, you're good to go. Hurry!
better chase after her. Nope. Let Tifa finish playing in the room first. You don't want to accidentally get hurt.
Excuse me?
No extra hidden rooms.
What's this doodle?
Hello. Man. Centurity, Tron, Dorju.
Looks like a diagram or something.
Dorju, Thomas.
Oh, D, T, D.
D, T, D.
What's up?
Look at this. This must be the data space. The DTD, see? The door to darkness.
What do you know? But that still leaves the password.
Say, fellas, did somebody mention the door to darkness?
Your Majesty!
Give the guy some room to breathe.
Long time no see.
Shh. The organization might be listening.
See, why don't you say that at the start of all this damn thing?
You mentioned the door to darkness?
Yes, sir. You see, we're looking for the secret password.
Password? I guess you mean like a code. Well, the door to darkness can only be opened by the seven princesses. There's Snow White, Jasmine, and Belle.
Of course.
What are you trying to do?
With that password, we can get access to Ansem's research data.
So that means you might be able to find out where he is.
Stop joking around, Your Majesty. We already defeated Ansem. You know that.
Well, looks like I've got a lot of explaining to do.
Your Majesty!
Okay, but first I've got a question.
Hey, isn't Tron waiting for you guys?
Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere.
Oh, thank God.
Those Heartless attack, I'll stand and fight with everybody here.
Yeah, we will too.
Then let's talk more later.
That's a promise.
I'll see you when you get back.
Oh, one more thing. Some new powers. Master form. Bada boomba. Let's get going. Where'd that come from? Ukulele charm. I can call Stitch. Saving. Okay, so also take a look at what Master Form does. Right, so Master Form. Master Strike, Disaster, Aerial Dodge, press circle in midair to jump again. Sync Blade, obviously, so we get two Keyblades. So we might want to set that up. Let's see what Keyblade is Master Form going to be given. Give that Draw. The reason for that is. Master Form gets experience for each Drive Orb that we gather whilst we're in it. So we've got a Keyblade that's got draw on it. That'll draw in all the Keyblades around us. That'll draw in all the Drive Orbs. Until we can actually get a draw ability in ourselves. Hollow Bastion has got two worlds along with itself hid inside. Winnie the Poohs and Space Paranoids.
Chosen to play a few games. Lose and you will be subject to immediate de-resolution. Win? Well, no one wins.
We're not gonna play your games.
You have no choice.
Well then, get on with it.
Left and right, turn left with L1 and L2, turn right with R1, R2. Attack, charge, guard. Alrighty. Let's light it up. Bad pun, I know. Boomba! Ooh, I don't like the looks of that thing!
Alright! It looks like we can escape through there!
Yeah. it was deed. Almost didn't make it.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
We came to give you the password.
Why didn't you just transmit the data?
Transmit?
Yeah.
Hey, are you okay?
I'll be all right once we access the DTD.
Mainly because I want to boost up the master form a little. I mean, being able to double jump. Sounds like something we wanted to do. I've done something. Please enjoy a game while the process is running. Bitches wanna play? Let's play. I was going into Valor form. Whoops.
Yeah, back off!
Boomba. I was wanting to use Master Form, but okay.
I'm as good as new. All my functions have been restored.
Oh, that's not good.
Finally! I have full access to the DTD. My takeover of the system is now complete. I might have anticipated such a simple password. What's this? An emergency destruct program for the town. Let's see how it performs.
No!
Program, you changed the password.
There, that should buy us some time.
Tron, tell us what's going on.
The MCP's loading a hostile program into the I.O. tower.
What do we do?
We've got to protect the user town. Let's head to the tower.
Let's do this. I need 32 more. Didn't get much leveling done on any of them. it going. Hello?
I'm disappointed in you, program. Why do you insist on allying with these selfish users?
Because I want to help them. Something written into my code commands me to do what is right.
Really? And what command would that be?
I can't really say for sure.
Friends, they help each other, that's all. Uh-oh, look out!
Let's kick some can.
Ha!
over. Light. Back off.
I really owe you one. With all my functions up and running, I think I've got a chance of getting system control away from the MCP. Now, I'd better get to work. It's what my user would want.
What Ansem would want. Listen, Tron. We didn't get the password from Ansem. We just sort of found it back in the user world. By accident. And one more thing. Ansem, he was our enemy. I mean, he still is. I guess.
Well, actually, he's my enemy, too.
What do you mean?
Ansem took Encom's original system and customized it for his own use. I was part of the original system, and Ansem modified me, too. So, that makes him my user. But Ansem is also the one who brought back the MCP. The Ansem I first knew wouldn't do that. I'm sorry I didn't tell you.
That's okay, but now I really don't get it.
I don't understand it either. But I think users like you are going to be the ones who will finally figure it out. You have the ability to take illogical routes and still arrive at the answers you seek. Now go, before the MCP starts acting up again.
Alright. Back to our world. Let's save.
Any data you need from the DTD can be accessed directly through my user's terminal. I'll keep a dedicated access channel open for you. I changed the password, so you won't have to worry about the MCP for a while.
Access channel?
I knew you'd ask. It's a very important link between our worlds. It's how we stay connected. You. My friends. Are the new password.
Thanks, Tron. Take care.
You too. And give my best to the users.
Photon debugger.
Well, that's that.
Look.
Aww.
Tron, hang in there.
So, where do we start?
I know. Let's access the DTD.
The King's checking the situation in town. He'll be back soon, so don't worry. Hey, look. It's asking for a password.
That's easy. It's...
Sora!
Goofy!
That's... to the point.
Well?
That did it. We're in. I have to go into town. Need to see what that last shakeup did.
You're not gonna check out the data? It wasn't exactly easy to get.
I'm coming right back. Hey, Sora. Why don't you get started unloading the data and copying it down? It's just a few keystrokes. Easy, right?
Leon's trusting us with this? Okay. Okay, Leon's trusting Sora with this. I get the feeling that if Riku had been the one to do this, it'd be a damn sight easier. I just gotta save before we irreparably damage everything. Alright. Access the computer.
Can you rock?
Hey, these things take time, okay? Whoa! It's doing something.
Huh?
I think it wants to know what we want to know.
Riku and Kairi.
Data error.
No way. Even Ansem's computer doesn't know.
Well, I thought I'd ask the computer if it can tell us about them nobodies.
Hmm. What's this?
The data is corrupt.
What?
How about the organization? There!
The data is corrupt.
Stupid computer!
Sora!
Huh?
Who's this guy?
Well, I see you got things working.
Oh, your Majesty!
Good going. The computer should tell us the things we need to know.
But it keeps on saying the data inside's all kerscuffled.
All we got is a picture of some guy we don't know.
Ansem the Wise!
Come on, are you teasing us again?
Can you forget my handsome look like, Your Majesty?
Of course I do, and this is him. I'm positive.
Huh?
Excuse me, could you come this way, please?
We're manhandling the king.
Look, this is Ansem. You know, the guy we all worked really hard to defeat.
Oh, that's right. I never finished explaining.
No, you didn't.
What?
Well, the man in the picture is definitely the one who tried to take over Kingdom Hearts. The one you fellas defeated. But what you actually fought was his Heartless. You see, he wasn't really Ansem. He just went around telling everybody that he was.
That explains Tron's confusion. That bugger went around and screwed around with the computer.
You mean... Wow.
What?
We went through all that trouble to defeat an imposter?
Yup, a fake. But he still had to be stopped.
I can't believe it.
Oh, I'm kind of confused. If he's a fake, then what happened to the real Ansem?
Well, that's just what I'm trying to figure out. Ansem the Wise should know all about Organization 13's plans and what's been happening to the worlds. I'm pretty sure he'll give us some help. You know, I came close to finding him once.
Don't tell me there's more. I'm lost enough as it is.
Well, let's see. Some feller named Ansem, who wasn't really Ansem, became a Heartless. Does that mean a nobody got created when that happened too?
Yup. And that nobody is the leader of the organization.
Yep.
I know I've met this fake Ansem before, and I've seen the leader of Organization 13 too. Kinda felt like being around the same fella.
So, where did you meet this guy?
Gosh, I can't remember. Ansem the Wise, the real Ansem, must know the imposter's true identity. That's why I've got to find him and ask him about it.
You started all of this. Because of you, Riku and Kairi. Oh, Your Majesty, do you know where Riku is?
He's... I'm sorry. I can't help.
Really, Your Majesty? Are you sure?
I'm sorry, Sora.
What about Kairi? Organization 13 might have kidnapped her.
Oh, no! Sora, Donald, Goofy. I was planning to go get help from Ansem the Wise, but now I know I forgot the most important thing. Helping others should always come before asking others for help. We're safe and sound and free to choose. So there's no reason we shouldn't choose to help our friends. Let's look for Riku and Kairi together.
Okay, that's
Outside!
What the? What?
Sounds like we gotta start by helping out here.
Let's get it going. Back that way. Anyway, I'm just gonna go and save so we don't have to sit through the cinematics all over again. Shouldn't need to, but just to keep our own asses safe. That's quite a few Heartless. Whoa, they seem to be having a bit of a war with one another here.
Hear me, my Heartless. Attack the White Husks! Sweep them away!
What are you, nuts? We're never gonna win! I don't know about you, but I'm out of here, sister!
You pathetic coward! Heartless, leave the White Ones. Turn your attention to Sora and his friends.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, great. Heartless and nobodies all at the same time. This is going to be fun.
Where's Maleficent?
Looks like she ran away.
Well, that was pretty lame of her.
I guess we picked the wrong side.
Hey, if you're looking to pick sides, why don't you pick Leon's? They can always use help.
Does this Leon have any treasure?
Yeah, lots of stuff.
Come on.
Who are you?
Oh, we're nothing worth mentioning.
Just throw it off an egg.
Later, taters!
Ouch!
Did Leon really have any treasure?
Ouch! I mean, come on! Was that Disney or Square taking a poke at X2? Seriously? Ouch! I didn't mind it! Oh, for the love of...
We don't have time for you!
I don't think we killed him as quick as that as we do in the cinematics. Oh! Sephiroth! Hey, dude.
Ain't Sephiroth the one who's supposed to be the dark part of Cloud's heart?
Huh. Did Cloud tell you that? Then he must understand now.
Just what are you gonna do to him?
Nothing. Cloud is the one who hungers for darkness.
He said he's got a score to settle with you.
I see. He wants to meet me again. Then I should give him what he wants. That last bit of light is always the hardest to snuff out.
Oh, that's not good. Take a look at the hole. That's a new thing to me. That was not in the original Kingdom Hearts 2. I want to take a look what's in the hole. What's in the hole? What's in here? Cavern of Remembrance? Hello. There's a door there. I wonder where that leads. Deal with this place later. Alright, so Cavern of Remembrance. Don't remember that's there because I got a funny feeling there's some kind of boss in there hidden somewhere. Hidden behind that door. Take a look at that later. Right now, we gotta go save. Gotta go save people. Plus, I want to level up my valor probably some more, so I can get the high jumps some more myself.
We'll help. Sora, behind you.
Oh, bloody hell! Left me enemies to the right, here I am stuck in the middle with you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Screw it!
King's in the Bailey. You better head over there.
Got it.
Maleficent's army.
You're fine too.
Seriously, I just love the banter between those two whenever they show up together in any game. Hey, Seffy.
Sephiroth!
I understand that you've been looking for me.
Yeah. Once I get rid of you, the darkness will go away.
Can you do it? That darkness comes from your own dark memories. Do you think you can erase your past?
Shut up!
Face it. You turn your back on the present and live in the past. Because the light of the present is too much.
You don't know me!
Cloud!
I know. Because I am you.
Cloud! Wait! Huh?
This is why you don't mess with Tifa.
Leon, everybody, hang in there.
Leon and the others are friends, too.
Don't worry. There's already lots of help here. We'll take care of this fight.
But I promised Leon.
Donald, Goofy, take Sora and get going.
Riku, Kairi, give me a little time, okay?
Understand, we'll go search for Riku and Kairi.
Right. Watch for danger.
You'll be careful too.
Wait, you guys.
Sora, do as you're told.
You're coming with us whether you want to or not.
Come on, Sora. You gotta be good.
Gotcha.
Well then, skedaddle!
Let's go!
Whoa!
Mickey, what the fuck did you think was gonna happen?
I'm sorry, Your Majesty.
Hope you can forgive us.
Honestly, Mickey, what did you think was going to happen? Come on. Hello. Well. Ooh. That looks interesting. This scene was not in the original Kingdom Hearts 2.
Oh,
Secret doors within secret doors within secret doors in this place. Oh, please don't tell me we're gonna watch him go all the way down that ramp, are we? If need be, I'll fast forward this. Oh, thank God.
Master Ansem, regarding the experiment I presented the other day, with your permission, I'd like to proceed.
I forbid it! Forget this talk of doors and the heart of all worlds.
Oh,
that place must not be defiled.
But Master Ansem, I've been thinking...
They are not. Those thoughts are best forgotten.
Hello.
It has been far too long, friend.
Ooh, and a keyblade. Oh, I'm gonna get the controller back up. Okay, guess not. Oh, this is a flashback scene.
Zaxxion!
Right here. What is it?
Where is Lord Xemnas?
His usual spot.
The Chamber of Repose?
Yes. Go and see for yourself.
That isn't funny! I suppose I have no choice but to wait. But the clock is ticking. Time is running out. What to do? Why is he never around when I need him? It's almost as if he knows I'm looking for him.
You know, I don't like that place either. What about you, Zaxxion? What do you think?
I think eavesdropping is intrusive. Why are you even here? You and Zaldin were tasked to recruit new members. Have you forgotten, or were you procrastinating?
As if. I'm doing my job. I'll have you know, I found one just yesterday. Mar something. That puts the organization's count at 11. And since I've been working so hard, I had Lexius take my place for the day. I want to rest up for tomorrow, so I can wake up feeling nice and refreshed.
Is that so? Well then, I will leave you to it. I have work to catch up on. Good day.
Oh, don't be like that. Come on, stay and talk. Isn't it time you told me about Xemnas' secret? How long ago was it? When a bunch of warriors wielding key-shaped swords appeared and unleashed a spectacular battle. And when it was all over, all that was left was a man lying unconscious without his memories. Xemnas, Xehanort, was found by Ansem right around then, wasn't he?
Your point?
The Chamber of Repose. If you recall, that's where we spent our time researching the darkness that resides within people's hearts. It's a graveyard that was sealed by order of Ansem the Wise. The first thing Xemnas did once he got rid of him was to undo the seal and build a room in the back. Ever since then, he holds himself up in that room when he can and he talks to someone. But who? For all I know, he's the only one in that room.
Need I repeat myself about eavesdropping?
Not eavesdropping. Couldn't hear what they were saying. Dying to find out what it was, though. You wouldn't know anything about it, would you?
I know I would very much like to focus on my own duties. As you should with yours. For we need to prepare the new facility immediately. But there are only 11 of us in the organization. We're going to need a few more hands on deck.
What new facility? Oh, you mean Castle Oblivion. What does Xemnas plan on doing with that place, anyway?
He already shared his intentions with us.
But did you know there's something he didn't share?
What are you playing at?
The Chamber of Repose is part of a pair. The Chamber of Waking is the other. Another graveyard, if you want to call it that. It was constructed by someone other than Xemnas himself. And that's where he'll find it. That's where he'll find his other friend.
Okay. So yeah, spoiler alert, that's referencing to my Birth by Sleep. Right, are we now back in our butt? Seriously. Are we having another flashback scene? Right, we're back in the present. Hey, Demix.
Hey, you guys are looking lively.
Scram!
Didn't we catch you messing around in the underworld? How'd a wimp like you get into Organization 13? I bet you can't even fight.
Yeah, but we can.
Dude.
You shouldn't judge anyone by appearance.
Oh, I told them they were sending the wrong guy. Who is this kook?
Remember, the organization's made up of nobodies.
Right. No hearts. Oh, we do too have hearts. Don't be mad.
Silence, traitor.
Hello. Well, the mood suddenly changed. Let's rock. Although I suppose that's supposed to be his line.
Dance, water, dance!
I know why I saved. Balls. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh god, please don't have to sit through the cinematics again. Oh god, I do. Right, hold on. Oh, thank god. Bloody annoying. We haven't even got to the actual fight part of the boss fight. Great. Bye-bye, Demix. And another one bites the dust.
Anyone from the organization who'd like to be next?
I'm sure. Could antagonize him.
Yeah, we gotta go help our friends out first.
Oh, sorry.
Then let's go.
Aha! There you are!
Busted.
You sure have lots of friends to help. So, I guess we better all pull together and finish this battle for good.
Yes, Your Majesty! Look out! Oh!
Goofy!
No!
Hey! You're the king's captain! Good time to get up!
Come on, wake up!
I'm sorry about the ice cream!
Goofy?
Goofy!
This is not happening. It can't be happening. It can't.
Ooh. I'll pay for this.
He pissed! Damn! What's the centipede? Unleashes a powerful attack when surrounded. Drive boost allows greater restoration of drive pace during MP charge.
Yeah.
damn, we missed Tifa's final limit. What else did we get to see that? Tifa finishes it off. Alright. Oh, my max AP went up. Damn! I can't boost it. Okay, we got Cloud here.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, but...
Hey, fellas!
You faking little...
Doofy!
You know, that really hurt.
Aw, Goofy.
Of course, Your Majesty. I get bumped on the head all the time. That hurt too.
Don't you ever do that again.
Guys, we kind of still have an army in the way. Hey, my cute... Healing went up. Oh wait, I've got to re-equip all of his shit because he died and then left the... Go away! Right. Sodding Goofy. Feel like my heart can take much more.